In more news tonight, a missing three-week-old baby out of Austin has been found safe. Austin PD says Brandy Gilbert, the cousin of Elijah's mother, is in custody. But police are still looking for Elijah's mother, 30-year-old Brittany Smith. We have her full description posted on our website. Officials say that she may be driving a 2007 gold Pontiac Torrent with a Texas license plate.